the reefs. This way.
Look at me. Look at me. They brought you to him, didn't they? The Dark Lord. What did you tell him? What did you tell Sauron?
The ring!
Nask.
What did you tell him?
Nothing! Nothing! Oh, we swears! We swears!
Nask! Nask!
Don't tell them, precious! From the Shire!
So he knows.
Just keep your head down. Do what the masters tell you.
Run! Run till your feet are bloody!
What is that thing? Not a dwarf. Not a goblin. Too ugly for either of them.
Be quiet.
Yes, my king.
I don't care if you're tired. I don't care if you're sick. As long as you run!
Bubble! Linda!
See that one? Ugh. These new slaves are weaklings. The Morlocks like them.
I'm not picking up scattered bones again.
Oh, but you'll have to.
Them.
Oi, Mrs. Dagler.
Nimdag, Slogovishil, Gulsuk.
Please, we don't understand.
This way. Hey, Grashnik, didn't catch your name.
Gollum.
You're going to die down here, Gollum. My advice, make your death count. You have to get the Boroks back into the pens as fast as you can. They let you starve if you're slow.
Boroks?
The beasts. If they run at you, find cover. Get to high ground if you can. They don't have the best eyes. Open the pens and lure them in there. Then quickly close the gates.
Pens?
All right. I will help you. Climb the ladder. The gate is not for us.
First things first. The slaves chase the cattle. The cattle chases the slaves. You are the bait. If you're careless, you'll get trampled. Lure the animal into the pen, and then quickly shut the gate. Those beasts love to break the levers. That's why there's another one on top. Now down on the other side. Carefully.
Is long, and the Boroks are fast. These ones are bulls, so I wouldn't trust the fences to stop them. If they get too close, try getting to higher ground.
Thank you. are they doing this to us? Smeg!
Not too bad. For your first day. Not too good, either. No more work down below, though. They want me to keep an eye on you. Their newest scheme to humiliate me, I suppose. Next, the mines.
Try! Snack up, move!
What's it saying, Precious? Is it asking riddles?
Don't listen to her. There's a reason she's in a cage.
What reason?
She's a witch. Well, that's the rumor.
Snagala, kutznych ach kontrak. Drasi, kont.
Doesn't know.
Doesn't know the words, does he?
No.
And what does a good slave do, huh? A good slave that doesn't know the words? He learns. Maybe you should run, little slave. We want to be done before the third horn, don't we?
What was that?
The bridge. Now come on. They want you to search the tunnels for dead workers.
Dead?
8 didn't report back yesterday. Find their bodies, collect their numbers as quick as you can.
Numbers?
Yes, their tags. Like the one they gave you, 8. You're on your own now. 8 bodies, 8 numbers.
It's too hot.
Oh, these are the mild parts.
Or would you prefer the fiery rivers? Who wants to join the brainless man? It's down there.
Is that the goblin? What is it doing?
Look at that. He's incredible.
And now he's...
Think so.
It gives me shivers.
Need a number anymore, does it? That's 1, 7 left. Not nice work.
Something. The ashes. She's every day. beast we have today. Stay in the ring.
Precious.
Is that? Hey! What kind of freak is that?
Oh, we must rest. Not now, love. Not yet.
Is that?
Looks like a frog.
Don't listen, my love. Five, just 1 minute. No rest, my precious, or someone collects our number two.
Thank you.
Precious. Precious is our home.
Take it back. Make Oxys do all the work instead.
Must have it back. We want it back.
They're sending the weak up to the tower.
It didn't even fight.
They never do.
No.
I've seen people sit there all night, staring out that window. hatching out plans. Good, clever plans. All dead and gone. What are you looking at? The bridge? The gate? Oh, yes. That beautiful gate leads straight out of Lugbors, they say. There it is, opening to the chime of a bell. A cunning invitation.
Huh. Oh. Who lives in the tower?
The master of the Black Pits, a sorcerer. But the orcs just call him Candleman.
Candleman?
Maybe they think it's him whose light burns in the tower. Alas, there is only one way into the Tower of Light. The one that our sick friend Tarimon took today. He lost his hope long before he lost his life. As most of us do. Before that, however, he tried to find plans for the tower. He was obsessed with it. A great collection of maps, he told me. Stored somewhere in the halls of Grond. In a building made of steel.
Halls of Grond?
I could show you the way, if you want to see for yourself.
Don't listen, maggot. No brains left in that old scrag. He's been down here too long.
Here, you're quite the climber.
Water. Please.
I told you, don't talk to her.
You can't hurt me anymore.
Masters can. Cruel masters always finds a way to hurt.
That rodent from yesterday, still walking.
Here, special honor for you today. Some of our little crackers didn't go off last night. Some dirt eater needs to crawl down the tunnels and light them up. And among all dirt eaters, don't you two look like kings? Stop staring, Sharku.
It's gonna come down on us.
What's a dirt eater?
That's what they call slaves they deem useless. Come on, this way. Take a light. It's going to be dark.
We like dark. Frail man can keep nasty lights.
They used to have dwarves for this kind of work, but they're all gone. Now they send in the most starved slaves. Workers already place the explosives. Lighting them, that's the dirt eater's task. At the end of the tunnel, you'll find a barrel full of flammable liquid. Go down, light it up, then run for your life.
Why?
When you smell the fumes, you'll know why. No marks. These tunnels haven't been cleared. Take some igniters, the redstones. Roll down to the barrels and put the redstone in, then hurry back. Don't breathe too much.
What's the frail man's job?
I'll keep watch. Down to the barrels and put the redstone in, then hurry back. Don't breathe too much.
What's the frail man's job?
I'll keep watch.
That must be the cracker. Yeah.
See you in the dark, huh? Do you want to know a secret? Let's finish these tunnels first. Come this way. There are more of these cursed things.
Why do we have to go? Frailbat does nothing.
You need to learn. I won't always be around to teach you. Breathe now. Breathe in. One more, come on.
What's the secret?
No, forget about it.
Has it food, eh? Has it nice fish hidden away?
Not here. Finish the last tunnel, then meet me back upstairs at the cages.
Food, perhaps? Yes. monsters had eaten, cruel orcs eat everything up. Before he does. Then he can crawl in the dark, make nasty lights shine.
Come on! Are you sleeping? When they send you into the light, that's when you can sleep.
What's that? I smell incompetent.
Who's a look nice glimmer rip? Gollum.
And now he wants bread for crawling through some dirt. Take it then. Nobody shall call Kushnach unjust. Back upstairs with you.
Air is better here. Frail man can tell us secrets now.
Remember the dwarves I mentioned earlier? One of them told me something once. Those buildings up there, above the bridge, see? He had to build them. Dangerous work. But after a while, he knew where the guards watched. He'd steal red stones and hide them in a cave near the bridge. Just one stone each day, so the guards wouldn't notice.
Why?
Why do you think?
What happened?
Well, one day he slipped and fell.
That's not a nice story.
I suppose not.
That's all I'm saying.
But you gave her water.
The stretch it out, he said.
Little Gollum got bread. Now Gollum owes it to me. Your bread? Or are you deaf? Are you deaf, little Gollum?
Perhaps Oak would sleep more quiet if we was his friend.
Is that a threat? Are you threatening me?
Foot. But I suppose frail man is fine. Stay close to me. I can show you. That big voice with the bell, we call it the Rattler. You can hear why. That's your way in. You cannot reach it from here, but there's another way, from down below.
Master won't let us work down below.
He barks worse than he bites. He only hates leek spittles. Follow me into the sewers.
Long live the king!
Ha ha, Snaggala!
Why don't you move?
Come on, girl, move!
Saku, to the sewers! The stink is all yours!
Ah, you stink already.
Send you down with the Mormac flow.
What's Mormac?
The cages going up to the Tower of Light. You know why we call them the Silent Stairs? When the doomed go up there in one of the cages, their screams are choked by fear. They go up choking, coming back down in these channels is the Mormac. Dark water that feeds the beasts of Mordor. When you leave the ditch, you will see the Rattler. The hoist with all the bones, remember? The Rattler will take you up to the Halls of Grond. If you ever get there alive. Let me just open this for you. Good luck.
Watches us, the Dark Lord. What if he sees?
A tiny Smeagol. So many things for him to watch. Mountains, enemies, spies. No, Lord is looking for the precious. He wants it.
Smeagol.
What he says, yes. But he says, save the precious. And who has the precious, eh? Baggins! Not here, is it? The nasty, tricksy hobbit. How can we protect the precious when it's so far away? Hey! must be patient, my dear. Must be very, very clever.